I see the way up. Ooh. There goes my arm here.
Be a challenge without a little challenge, would it?
Ready, boy.
I am.
I think you've gotten pretty good at that.
Here they come.
I'm ready.
no failure in training. We can surpass it with practice.
Sure.
A fair point.
We go again.
Opened up.
we could take this temperature and combine it with Helheim's, it'd probably be perfect.
And if the Allfather had wings, he'd be a dragon.
Huh? Get nervous when we climb. But don't slip.
I strongly concur. Careful, lads.
Here we go.
Ready yourself.
That's right, milady. You are free.
You have destroyed my physical form. I have nothing to give but my gratitude.
I guess that's all we need.
Gratitude does not pay for weapon upkeep, boy.
Valhalla awaits. Farewell.
Looks like this was our last one.
Aye, lad. Onto the Rokestole at Valkyr's then. If you remember, it's next to the two oarsmen statues on the path we took to Thamur's Chisel.
This queen of yours, she is strong, yes. Stronger than these other Valkyries we have faced.
That's putting it mildly, brother.
Then we must prepare ourselves.
Is impressed. He says for anyone that can beat a Valkyrie, he'll unlock a new level of challenges. I think all the swords just came back.
Now you're talking. Keep them from hacking bits off you. Yeah, go scuff that up. Big with the pride. Looks good. Be too careful now. I'm sure that'll keep you out of trouble. Looks good. Is that all there is? Sure, I'm open. Now go scuff that up. Very proudly, you some bitch. Guess that worked out. Let's get to it! Oh boy, have you got some cleaving ahead of you. Bring those back soon. I got plans. One of these days you're gonna tell me who made those beauties.